Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear friends and the honorable guests, good to be with you on this magnificent site, this magnificent hall, that is filled with a lot of bright faces that just gives me the impression that they are all scholars, they are all professionals. I'm not sure if I'm able to stay in this stage, but right now, I'm optioned for this. Also, I'm perfectly capable of presenting my views in front of you all. Now, as a fact, women are a vital part to life as men. Rather, women is much more significant to life than man. This, what is this fact gives us? It gives us the idea that women is higher or equal to men. There's no lower being lower. There's no being lower in the case of a woman and the basis of life. You know, if women is not equal, if women is not equal, they can't be lower. They are higher. They are not identical. You know, we can't compare the women to a man in the case of their biological differences and all. Sometimes women have the same opportunities as men, but they can't do the same thing as men. The vice versa is also possible. Sometimes men give the opportunity to cook. They can't cook well as women. I mean, the ordinary one is not the extraordinary one. But the woman is not as much as a man. When a woman has the same opportunities and same qualities as a man, they will be a duplicate of a man. That can be possible. The world will be boring like that. And sometimes, and there are all claimers around the world. They want women to get out of their house and present themselves in programs like these, in big programs like these. You know, they want to destroy their privacy. They want to destroy a kitchen in their house. There is no house without a kitchen. What the result will be? There's no tasty food. That cannot be possible. We want more tasty food, and we want the women to stay in the house and cook for us and cook for themselves and be proud of their own cooking. Now, the other problem, the most annoying problem of all of this modern world and liberal thinkers is that they want to dress as same as men. Now, how will that be equal? The woman has the choice to dress as what she wants to dress. She can't wear as the same as men. There was a program in one of the colleges called the University of Kerala. They want to dress gender uniform. Gender uniform is mentioned as pants and trousers. That is not possible. Gender uniform should be what the woman wants to take. And the problem is that the social problems, all of these liberal thinkers and all of these gender neutrality issues and all, is that women gets to wear uncomfortable dresses. They are into the center of those gender neutrality crisis. They have to wear uncomfortable dresses. They have to have their space in their own, in between their bodies and their dresses. That is not possible with all these dresses like men. You know, one of the examples of the problems of the gender neutrality is that there's scandinavian studies prepared by Scandinavian countries. They compare all those countries which try to decrease the difference between men and women. What the interest men get, they call maximum difference between men and women. Now, all this chaos in this world is all because of gender neutrality. There were no gender neutrality issues before the 19th century. They all tried their best to live happily and coordinated with each other, to get on with their life. Do you know why? Because they were poor. They were destitute. They were trying to meet the other end of their life. They are trying to tie the knots of both ends of their life. Because right now, we are all rich. Most of the people are rich. You know what? Poor people do. They live coordinated with each other and cooperating with each other. Now the wealthier, there were times when the wealthier oppressed the women because they were wealthier. So that's the main problem here. Because people are all wealthier, they are trying to oppress the women. They find the quality of women. They are trying to devalue the women. We have to understand all these things and consider our issue in this society right now. I'm concluding my words. Thank you.